हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज द सेकंड पार्ट ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 8, अ जीनी इन अ बॉटल। इन द फर्स्ट पार्ट वी हैव ऑब्जर्व एंड सी दैट लर्न दैट दैट देर वॉज अ पुअर फिशरमैन नेम्ड नारायण एंड ही हैज वेंट टू द सी विथ हिज नेट। देन ही पुट द नेट इन द वॉटर इन द सी। देन ही हैज पुल्ड आउट अ नेट हिज नेट एंड ही फाउंड एन ओल्ड बॉटल in his net. He has washed it and then he has shook it. Then a huge genie has came out from the bottle. Now let's check out what happened next. The genie was as tall as mountain. The frightened fisherman fell on the ground. Okay, then a frightened fisherman fell on the ground. Dear students, that is obvious that if somebody something will happen unexpectedly happen, then we can frighten. Okay, so our fisherman also frightened as the genie has came from the bottle and he has fell down on the ground. The genie looked at him in anger. Okay, and genie looked at him in anger then and said, "Come here, little man." "But what have I done? Then poor fisherman said, "But what I have done? I am looking for King Solomon." Genie said that I am looking for King Solomon. He put me in this bottle and closed it up with his seal. He said that King Solomon has put me in this bottle and he closed it, this bottle's seal. Then he threw bottle into the sea. Then he said that he has thrown the bottle into the sea. After putting me inside in the bottle, he has put or throw this bottle into the sea. But King Solomon died 2000 years ago. Now, cried the fisherman. Then fisherman told that, but King Solomon had died before 2000 years ago. Then what? Roared the genie. Then genie said, "What? Then my old enemy is dead." Then he said, "My old enemy is dead? Well, little man, you can take his place. Get ready to die." Then genie said, "Okay, my old enemy has been dead, but you are alive, so get ready to die." Okay, who said this? Genie. To whom? Our poor fisherman. Genie said to him that you can take his place and get ready to die. Now see, this kind of situation has came in his life. Whose life? Poor fisherman's life. Okay, how? Because he has opened the lid of the bottle and this situation has came in his life. Now the fisherman thought for a while and looked at the genie with a smile on his tired face. Then our fisherman was poor but he was clever, huh? So he thought for a while and looked at the genie's face with smile. Okay, then come now, said the fisherman. "You don't expect me to believe your story. You do not believe me now?" Fisherman said, come now. "You don't expect me to believe your story. You do not believe me
The fisherman smiled again. Now fisherman said that I don't believe in your story. The fisherman smiled again. Where did you come from? Fisherman said, where did you come from? You did not come out of the little bottle, did you? Then fisherman said, you cannot come from this little bottle. How much giant or how much big you are, and in this bottle you can't come. So I'm just a simple man, but I'm not a foolish man. I'm not foolish. Then fisherman said, I'm simple man, I'm poor man, but I'm not foolish man. Okay, so how could a huge genie like you get inside a bottle like that? Then he said, how a huge genie or how big genie can come like you can come in the bottle, in this little bottle? I don't believe you.
I am a genie,
replied the genie, and I can do anything. Then genie said, I am a genie and I can do anything. You cannot expect me to believe that, said the fisherman. Look, I am a lot smaller than you are, and I cannot get into the bottle. Then he said, you cannot expect me to believe that, said the fisherman. Look, I am a lot smaller than you are, and I cannot get into the bottle. Then the genie was very angry now. Then genie was very angry, and you silly little man, just watch what I can do, he roared. Then he said, you silly little man, now you just watch what I can do, he roared. Then the body of the genie burst into a cloud of many colors. Then genie has become like cloud, and it has many color now. The cloud grew smaller and smaller. The cloud grew smaller and smaller, and it became white again. It became white again, and this white cloud went through the neck of the bottle. Then this white cloud went through the neck of the bottle. Then the fisherman quickly took the lid and sealed the bottle. Then the fisherman has taken quickly that lid of the bottle, and he has sealed the bottle. The genie was trapped inside the bottle once again. Then the genie was trapped inside the bottle once again because of
the fisherman's mind and because of the fisherman's presence of mind of idea. Okay, then I can stay there for another, you can stay there for another 2000 years, cried the fisherman and threw the bottle back into the sea.
Then fisherman told that you just stay in the water or in the sea for another 2000 years, and the bottle has been thrown by the fisherman. Okay, so moral of the story or message of the story is, we should stay calm and act wisely in difficult situation. So dear students, whenever we are getting or we are facing any kind of difficult situation, in that we have to be very calm and
we have to act very wisely in difficult situation. Dear students, here we have completed our chapter. In the next video, we are going to check out the exercise. Thank you.